For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. This miraculous gift from God the Father will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
My son.
magnifies the Lord. Treasured every word she heard from her heavenly Father and pondered these things in her heart. Now it would come to pass that a census was to be taken, and so Mary traveled to the ancestral town of Bethlehem with her intended, a godly man named Joseph. And while there in the rough straw and timbers of a stable, the most extravagant of all gifts was given. Jesus Christ was born. In celebration, shepherds joined with angels singing, "Glory to God in the highest."
Oh, Leaving the familiar, following the light.
so the Magi journeyed on, with no other compass than their conviction, and no other road than God's brilliant light. The star led them to the humble stable where the earthly kings bowed before the King of Heaven. They fell on their knees and offered their gifts of riches and worship. That every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from the Father of heavenly lights, and that God's greatest gift is when he gave us eternal life through the death and resurrection of his Son, Jesus Christ. And this, quite simply, is Christmas, the most extraordinary act of giving the world will ever know. Yet we seem so lost in our inability to respond. How can we ever thank God for the gift of his only Son? There is only one thing our Heavenly Father wants in return. This Christmas, may each of us give God this gift, the gift of our heart. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. Glory to God in the highest for his unspeakable gift. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!